Mwambie Aden Duale, mimi nimesema yeye ni mshenzi.
They believe in the culture of violence. You have seen their intention is to fight democratically established institutions.
Aden Duale ni fisi, mimi Wanjiku nimesema yeye ni fisi, yeye ni muizi. He stole NYS money with Waiguru. Wasomali have rejected him. He has no constituency.
Their next place is to stop the procession of the Chief Justice to conduct his business at the Supreme Court.
Wakenya wa Northeastern have rejected him and stoned him. He is an Al-Shabaab sympathizer and financier who should go to jail.
We know their trick. Their next place is to go to State House and stop the president from leaving. So
he should have no business lecturing Kenyans about election laws. Mwambie Aden Duale arudi Kismayu. He is a majority leader because Jubilee stole elections. He is a thief who has eaten what the Quran calls haram.
From 2014, when Raila Odinga came back from the United States, it was very, very clear he didn't want elections.
He is not a Muslim. He is a kafir. Who does Aden Duale think he is? Mwambie Aden Duale, mimi Wanjiku, nimesema yeye ni muizi. Anipeleke kotini akitaka.
That Kenyans will go to the polls on 8th of August 2017. Raila Odinga apende asipende.
Elections will not go manual. It is biometrics or no elections. Aden Duale ni mjinga.
Number two, there is nowhere written in the Constitution of Kenya that if Raila Odinga is not participating in the election, there will be no election. So whether it is about the laws we have passed this afternoon, whether it is about anything, this morning, we are telling Raila Odinga, you are not a common denominator.
It is my freedom of expression and conscience. My conscience tells me Aden Duale ni mjinga. Aden Duale is extremely stupid.